du flair. Match number 12 in the Hero CPL from Lauderhill, the Jamaica Talawars, home match for them here in the US against Trimbago Knight Riders, who were blown away by the Talawars in Port of Spain by the Andre Russell incredible showman show. The Talawars were sent in, and this was Carey Pierre who immediately struck, removing Kenar Lewis. The left arm spinner was on the mark. Glenn Phillips is in a rich vein of form in this Hero CPL, and he played some classical shots as well as he started compiling his innings. This is Stephen Taylor. He just chipped it straight to Javon Searles. Second wicket for Carey Pierre. That was a life for Glenn Phillips. And this is Ross Taylor looking to work the ball leg side, and a very good tumbling catch taken by Dwayne Bravo. David Miller then coming in and looking to carve Sunil Narine down the ground, and anything short he got onto and latched onto. A little bit more luck for Phillips with the reverse switch and a simple drop from Darren Bravo out in the deep. David Miller started to find his range, and so too did Glenn Phillips. His second 50 of the campaign, his third in the CPL career for him. And he improvised, there was some ingenious stroke play, even the wrap shot from Glenn Phillips, and so to a wonderful pickup from David Miller, and brutally straight. And again, his timing was impeccable. Miller looked the part in this match. And again, it's the wrap shot that was effective. Finally, this time, Dwayne Bravo taking a fantastic caught and bowled, and that was the end of Glenn Phillips for 80. A little piece of luck for Miller. Andre Russell came in late in the order. Perhaps he should have come in much earlier, but he didn't last too long. Another catch for Dwayne Bravo. And then frustration at the end there, and a six from Miller at the last ball. 80 for Glenn Phillips, 72 not out from David Miller. 182 for five, the Talawars having been put into bat. One for 50, Ali Khan. Two for 19, the standout bowler, Carey Pierre, with his left arm spin, and wicket apiece for Fawad Ahmed and for Dwayne Bravo. And so the Trimbago Knight Riders, they lost very early in the run chase. Sunil Narine, Yamad Wasim the bowler, and a good catch taken by Andre Russell. Munro with the boundary, and then the unfortunate run out of Chris Lynn, who was stranded, and Brendan McCullum who got into the act, and Munro just helping round the corner. Munro, who's been in great form for the Trimbago Knight Riders, but this is the end of McCullum. Caught by Stephen Taylor, 28 for three at this stage, and looking in trouble until the irrepressible Darren Bravo came in to join Colin Munro. And the form which he found in St. Lucia with his wonderful innings of 94 from 36, he brought here to Lauderhill. And Colin Munro has already won a Man of the Match award this year in the Port of Spain. These two combining well, and this was a shout from Adam Zampa, who he was absolutely convinced that it was out, and the umpire didn't give it, and the punishment followed to add injury to insult. But there, that was the ball that removed from Imad Wasim, yorking Darren Bravo for 50, and in came Dwayne Bravo, and he immediately attacked Santoki with three consecutive sixes. This over went for 24, and it looked as if Trimbago were going to get home. A little bit of luck as the Talawars went absent in the field. And this one again, what happened here? The Talawars, a moment, maybe a lapse in the field. Andre Russell removing the leg stump of Colin Munro, who went for 67. And yet he was put away for a six by Dwayne Bravo. And he went for another six, this time Kenar Lewis taking the catch. and the game swung the Talawa's way with O'Shane Thomas taking the wicket, and with three needed off the last ball, Javon Sills latching on to the winning runs, hitting it for four, and off the very last ball, the Trinbago Knight Riders winning a thrilling contest here in Lauderhill. So Andre Russell, his team has now lost two on the trot. The summary of the match, match 12, Jamaica Talawa's 182 for 5, Phillips 80, Miller 72 not out, Pierre standout Boulder 2 for 19, Trinbago Knight Riders, Monroe 67, Darren Bravo 50, Dwayne Bravo 36, 184 for 6, and the Trinbago Knight Riders winning by 4 wickets. Ghana Amazon Warriors leading on 6 points with net run rate, separating them from Trinbago Knight Riders who jump into second place. Jamaica Talawa's, they've lost their last two, having won their first three with 6, and 6 points with net run rate separating those three.
It's how we play.